This video is an overview of how to program your autoclave. However, always refer to the appropriate technical documentation for the complete list of instructions, safety alerts, and sequence of procedures before conducting any service or maintenance operations. For maximum operational flexibility, the M9 and M11 autoclaves offer 4 pre-programmed cycles with the flexibility to store 2 custom cycles. Once a custom program has been stored, it can be used just by pushing the 1 or 2 control buttons in the same manner as the other standard cycles. To program one of the 2 programmable cycles, select either the 1 or 2 button on the control panel and follow the prompts on the unit display to set the desired sterilizing temperature, sterilizing time, type of vent, and amount of drying time. For this example, we'll use Program 1. The display will show the current stored program and all cycle parameters. To reprogram, start by selecting the P button, and the display will show sterilization temp and the current value. Then press the plus or minus button to adjust, followed by P for next, or stop to cancel. Any temperature from 230 degrees Fahrenheit up to 275 degrees Fahrenheit can be selected. Once the P button is selected, the display will show sterilization time and the current value. Then you may press the plus or minus button to adjust the values, followed by P for next, or stop to cancel. By pushing the plus or minus buttons, the sterilization time can be changed from 3 to 90 minutes in 1-minute increments. When the desired time is reached, press P to store it and progress to vent type. The display will show vent type and the current value. Pushing the plus button sets it to fast vent. The vent will open fully. Pushing the minus button sets it to slow vent. The vent will open for a fraction of a second, once per minute, until the chamber is vented. The display shows drying time and the current number of minutes. By pushing the plus or minus button, the drying time can be changed in 1-minute increments. Dry time can be set from 0 to 60 minutes. Once the desired drying time is displayed, press the P button to store the program. Now, if you select the 1 button, the display will show the new parameters. These parameters will remain in memory until they are changed, and will remain even if the sterilizer has the power turned off by unplugging. Pressing the stop button any time during the programming procedure will cancel the changes and revert to the original settings. For more detailed information about maintaining your autoclave, please refer to the M9 M11 installation and operation manual. For further support, contact Midmark Support Services at 1-800-MIDMARK.